Yo, what's going on, everybody? Caden back with some more Ty, the Tasmanian Tiger. In the last episode, we finished off 2-up, and we started walking the park. That's where we're at right now. Gonna get this area done and 100%ed in this episode. And then in the next episode, we'll start up Shipwrecked. Learn how to swim, play with some sharks, but we're going to go ahead and get into this episode. Don't forget to hit the like button if you enjoy. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell to stay up to date when we go post and everything. But we shall get into it, and I will talk to you at the end of the video.
Ty, our good friend Shazza can get herself into a pickle sometimes. This time, her truck has broken down at the end of the forest road.
Yoo-hoo!
But if that isn't bad enough, I spotted some blue-tongued lizards nearby. You reckon you can give her a hand? You bet, I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Listen, Ty, before you tackle this water slide, there are a few things you need to know. You can speed up and duck under the logs by pressing the bite button. And you can slow down by pulling back on the movement stick. G'day, Cobber.
G'day, Ranger Ken.
I need a favour, mate. There's a flock of cave bats in there.
Cave bats?
It's nearly the wet season, and we need to move them out before the caves flood.
No worries.
There's a flock of cave bats in there.
No, what?
son. Here's something for your troubles.
Thank you. Jeepers! Ah, oh, Ty, am I glad to see you. Would you mind keeping those blue tongues off me back while I fill up my watering bottle?
No worries.
Thanks, Possum. Hit the boulders with your rang so they knock the blue tongues out of the way. Heaps for what you did back there, Possum.
No worries.
By the way, I found this at the creek. You want it?
Shoo-ripper!
Well, I better get a move on. See you soon, Possum.
Huh? That's you and me race, brah. Bet you a thunder egg you can't beat me.
Next time, sweet.
Found enough golden cogs, haven't you? These will be perfect for my latest invention. I call it the Cogulacious Boomerangerous Extrapolator. Ty, it's a machine I designed to create cutting-edge techno-rangs. Oh my, this is very nice. It's a Zoomerang! The Zoomerang has a built-in telescopic aimer. Press the TIE's view button to activate it. Use the movement stick to aim and the camera stick to zoom in and out on enemies for greater throwing accuracy. No worries. To select it, use the previous rang and next rang buttons to cycle through your collection. Thank you. Smell that. See that, sir. Watch it. This time, that truck has broken down at the end of the forest road.
Yoo-hoo!
But if that isn't bad enough, I spotted some blue-tongued lizards nearby.
Find the bilby. So, I'm gonna try and pull up a guide. Let me turn my fan off real quick. Sorry. Sorry, that was probably terrible. Now I am going to have a meat guide. Here we go. Oh, there's another one down here. Wow, I really feel this game. I just need one more. to the waterfall, and then we're done. Woohoo! And that is everything in this area. So now let's get back to the beginning. Get the ship, start up shipwrecks, and then oh wait, we had another cog. What? I don't even go this way. I'm dead. Is this like invincibility? Or does that give me a new color? Must be. I hate when they don't jump up.
Useless.
Completely, but it's pretty useless. Alright, we're headed back to Rainbow Cliffs now. We're gonna get into shipwrecks. And while this plays through and loads, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to smash that like button. Drop a comment, even if it's just to say hi or whatever, or respond.
Friendly natives and inviting sandy beaches.
And if you haven't already,
it's
subscribe.
A good spot for a swim if you know how.
But with that being said, I'm gonna head out. now that we're in Shipwrecks, we will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.